Universal Championship.
Now for Rollins.
Superplex!
Rolls through.
Looking for the Falcon Arrow. Connecting. Here's the cover for the championship. There's two. Drew McIntyre
just attacked the official. What the hell is
now
McIntyre?
He attacks Rollins back out here again.
You gotta be kidding me. What an incredible matchup. And now this.
It's uncalled for. Unprovoked assault by McIntyre.
Yeah, but if McIntyre is indeed Dolph's insurance policy, this is exactly what Drew's around for, to protect Dolph's championship.
Well, that's what he did, because McIntyre will force Dolph to be disqualified, but Dolph will retain the Intercontinental title because Rollins could only win via pinfall or submission.
Well, who's to say that Dolph Ziggler would not have been able to somehow figure it out? But Drew McIntyre was not about to let that happen.
Rollins is going to win the Intercontinental title.
We don't know that.
He hit him with a superplex. He hit him with a Falcon Arrow. He was a 2.5 when the referee was yanked out of the ring. Absolutely ridiculous assault by McIntyre. And now a 2-on-1 attack on Rollins.
Hang on. Wait a minute.
Here comes Rollins' Shield brother.
What a spear!
Reigns just speared himself through the champion, and now he stares down McIntyre. And McIntyre and Roman are going to go at it, and here we go now.
Oh my God, what a headbutt!
McIntyre. Reigns with a Superman punch, driving McIntyre out of the ring.
Seth Rollins better give Roman Reigns a big old thank you, because it was about to get uglier and uglier and uglier.
It was all going down inside the big dog's yard.
Here's your winner by disqualification, Seth Rollins.
What a hollow victory that is for Seth Rollins.
Certainly is. But I have a feeling these issues are far from over. And when you add the big dog to the equation, things just went from intense to explosive.
Boy, Dolph Ziggler always figures out a way.
Superplex by Rollins. He delivers the Falcon Arrow here now. There is no doubt in my mind that Rollins is the Intercontinental Champion. The referee had a count of two, going for three, and McIntyre whipped him out of the ring.
Well, you can't give the credit to Dolph Ziggler. You have to put the onus completely on Drew McIntyre, who saved his pal's championship.
And watch this spear by Reigns, who came to his buddy Rollins' aid.
Boys, I told you earlier tonight that Drew McIntyre wants to send a message. He wants the entire locker room to understand. Boom!
Say what you want about McIntyre sending a message. Say what you want about Dolph Ziggler and McIntyre wanting this wake-up call, this reality check for the locker room. Roman Reigns put them both on notice tonight.
However, still the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
It's a wake-up call tonight for Ziggler and McIntyre.
For Seth Rollins.
It's one thing to poke the bee's nest. It's a different thing when the swarm's actually heading right for you.
Ziggler is still the Intercontinental Champion, however.
Seth Rollins is going to be seeing that face, that celebration in his sleep tonight, tomorrow, and the rest of this week.
What an awesome night here in San Diego.
What an awesome match for the Intercontinental title. Thank you for joining us. Good night, everybody. From Monday night.